Hello friends, welcome to Keiko Java Tutorials. In this video, we are going to discuss about one of the very feature of Oracle, that is called inserting results of a query. Here, the command is used to copy rows partially from one table to another, right? So let's see how we can copy a partial result from one table to another table. This is the basically general syntax, right? Values clause, if you look in the insert into, we have a column name, and values clause is basically replaced with this select statement, right? So the values clause is replaced by the query using select statement. Here, one thing you will have to keep in mind, the sequence and data type of the columns in the insert clause and select clause must be same. So whatever data, whatever column you are selecting in the whatever column you have in select clause and insert clause, basically corresponding data type should be matched, right? Let's try to understand through an example. So here is the SQL developer, and here is employee, let's say employee table. This is the employee table we have, right? And now we have one of the table is called bonus table. You have a employee name, job, salary, and commission. Let's say company has decided to give a bonus of 10% of the salary to all the salesmen, right? Then what happens? We will select data from this. This is the source table, right? We will select e name, job, and salary, and commission. We will calculate dynamically. That would be the 10% of salary. And that is only applied for the salesman, right? And calculated value we will insert into the bonus table, right? So e-name, job, and salary would be the same as whatever is the employee table, but commission we will calculate based on the salaries, 10% of the salary, and we will populate into this table. Let's see how we can do that, right? So how we have discussed, we have to write insert into, right? So insert into, and value we want to insert into the bonus. So I would say write bonus, right? So we'll write insert into bonus. Then what are the column we want to select? That column name we have to specify. So if you look into the bonus, we have to select employee name, job, salary, and commission. So I will write e name, job, salary, and commission, right? And instead of values, we will write a select statement. Select, we have to select e name, yeah, then job, then salary. But here, how we are going to calculate the commission? That would be the 10% of the salary. So I write sal into 0.1. that's the 10% of the salary from employee, right? That's our source table name. And where clause we have to put, this should only apply for the salesman. So I would write job equals to salesman, yeah. So guys, in Oracle, whatever data you store in the database, that is case insensitive. So we will have to write salesman in capital letter. If you write in a small letter, that will not work. Keep in mind, right? So here, spelling of select is wrong. Okay, let me format this table. So I hope you are clear how I have written this query. Simply what I have done, I have selected all the rows of bonus where I would like to insert values in this column, in this bonus table, right? Now source table is employee. So we have selected employee name, job, salary as it is from the employee table, but commission we would like to calculate based on the salary, 10% of the salary. So that calculation happened. In real scenario, you can have a complex calculation over here. From employee, where job equal to salesman. If I run this query, then here you can see four rows has been inserted. If I go to the bonus table, if I refresh it, then here you can see there we are a four salesmen, and for all of them, this is the original salary of this salesman. If you look into the commission, this is the 10% of 1700, this is 10% of 1050, this is 10% on 1050, and this is the 10% of, this is the same 10% of 1600, right? So this is the this kind of scenario where you can use inserting results of a query. Here one thing you will have to keep in mind, the sequence and data type of the columns listed in the insert clause must match the sequence and data type of the columns written by the select statement. So that's all I wanted to discuss in this video tutorial, guys. I hope you enjoy learning this video, guys. Big thank you, and see you there in the next video.